Hello my dear viewers and dear student, welcome to my channel Science and Vigyan. Today I would like to explain detailed method for the preparation of standard solution. This one is a very general question. Everybody ask in your Viva, all the interviews, all that, right? Without wasting time, we would like to start the presentation. And before going to start, please do subscribe my channel if you want to see these type of videos in the future also, and don't forget to like and share this video. Thank you. These are the contents of the presentation: introduction, requirements, conditions, preparation, examples, standardization, and number of or the different ways of expressing concentration, right? First of all, what is the introduction? The word concentration is frequently used as referring to quantity of substance in a defined volume of solution. That is all about the concentration. Quantitative analysis use standard solution in which the base unit of quantity is the mole. That is, quantitative analysis means where we have to check the quantity, right? And this is a general figure that represent the how you can make the standard solution. Here to take the beaker and dissolve the desired amount of the solute in the solution, and in this way we can make the standard solution. And in the last, we have to pack the standard solution in the suitable container for the future use, right? And the next is requirement. In the requirement, first is the required glassware. In the glassware, volumetric glass, watch glass, glass funnel, reagent bottle, pipette, burette, graduated cylinder, conical flask. These are the glassware which are mainly required for doing any kind of standardization of solution. Or these are the general apparatus, right? Next is the analytical balance. That is the main requirement, whose capacity is about 150 to 200 gram, and least quantity is 0.5 mg, and care should be taken during their operation, right? And the next is the conditions. All the reagents and the reactants, they should be chemical pure, correspond exactly to its formula. They must be stable, right? Preparation. First of all, we have to take the reagent and weigh in clean, over dried, cooled and tiered watch glass. Carefully transfer weighed chemical to funnel placed on volume flask. Wash watch glass and funnel with distilled water into flask using wash bottle. If you don't have any idea about any apparatus, please do write in comment box. I would like to explain that apparatus also. These are all the general apparatus. Next, add about 0.5 liter distilled water and 20 ml concentrated sulfuric acid. Cool and dilute to 1 liter mark. Store reagent in reagent bottle, not in volumetric flask. That's why we can use that reagent in the future also, but don't store this in the volumetric flask. These are the common example of standard solution. First is the base, that is sodium hydroxide. They may contain impurities of sodium chloride, sodium carbonate and sodium sulfate. And these are the common example of this reagent bottle with their reagent. And next is the standardization method. Titrate against standard solution. Sulfuric acid and hydrochloric acid can be standardized by using anhydrous sodium carbonate. These are the general and common procedure for standardization of any solution. And these are the common methods by which we can express the concentration. Like, concentration is the ratio of quantity of solute upon volume of solution. And the other forms of expressing of concentration, they are percent by weight, mole fraction, molarity, molality, normality and the equivalent weight. You should know the definition also. If you don't have any idea about anything, please do comment in comment box. I would like to explain that in detail also. Thank you. This is all about the general method for the preparation of standard solution. And if you really like this video, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share this video. And if you have any doubt regarding anything about chemistry and science, please do comment in comment box. I would like to explain that in detail also. Thank you.